Big go.
He's the lion, the lion. And I saw in the right hand of him who was seated on the throne a scroll written within, and at the back sealed with seven seals. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, saying, "Who is worthy to open the scroll and to break its seal?" And no one in heaven or on earth or under the earth who is able to open the scroll and to break its seal. And I wept much. But one of the elders said to me, "Weep not, behold, the Lion of the tribes of Judah has conquered, so that he can open the scroll and to break its seal. He is the Lion of Judah. He is the Lion of Judah."